Already, and then we also had a stretch and strengthening class with Mr. Garland.
Yeah.
So now, let me get food, and then after this, we have injury prevention.
Yay. We do?
Yeah. For like 45 minutes.
I thought it's ID.
Or ID too.
Wait,
I don't know.
Let me check.
Ow, my armpit.
No, sorry. Oh no, your number.
No! What if I just lost it?
Oh.
So this is my number. 112 for the placement class.
Oh, yeah.
Right now we're both in intermediate 4.
Yay. Yeah. Injury and prevention.
I should probably zip up my bag. Hey guys.
Oh my god, it's so hard.
While Camila's eating her frozen spaghetti, I'm gonna show you guys what I got for lunch. So I have granola, I ate some already on the walk because we literally have 5 minutes. I have a nectarine and mango, and I don't think I'm gonna finish.
Why are you so healthy?
I don't know, that's the only thing in my fridge. I literally was not prepared for today at all. And then
same.
Camila gave me some chocolate, Switzerland, and I'm going to try it on camera.
It's so good.
It's so good.
I'm dead.
It's so good. You're dead. I'm dead.
It just melts in your mouth.
Yes. Feel free to sign up.
Hey guys. So we just did our placement class. Yay! I haven't danced in like a week because I had a blister on my foot from dancing for freedom. That video was really long, so I got a huge blister on my foot and it really hurt to walk, so I didn't dance that week at the steps. So I was kind of out of shape, but you know, it's okay. This point was a little iffy because I forgot to cut my toenails, classic me. So. But I'm excited to see if they're going to email if we change levels from intermediate 4, and the highest above that is advanced. So they're going to email us if there's any changes tonight. So yeah. So then where I was number 112. So yeah, this is going on right now. Hey guys, so I'm back home. It was a long train ride because it was rush hour. During rush hour, everyone stuffs into the hot train for the whole time. So that happened. So now I'm going to make, what am I going to make? I think I'm going to eat some mango. I eat, okay, warning, the weirdest food combination. So I'm going to have mango and I'm going to have these Texas crispers. Yes, I'm going to eat them. I'm not going to eat them like combined, but I'm going to eat, I don't know. I'm weird like that. So I'm going to toast some of that and eat my mango while it's toasting. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. Uh-huh. I'm so weird. So I'm going to bake this to 425. There we go. And here are the potato fries that I'm going to put in the oven. They're frozen, so I'm going to heat them up. Ah, no, I forgot to take out these. Okay. And in these go. here are some potato wedges and ketchup. Yay! Hey guys, so I braided my hair for the night and it is 10:37 and I'm going to wake up at 7 o'clock tomorrow so that I can post this vlog. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Comment down below some suggestions of what you want to see. This was kind of like an outline of what I'm going to do. I'm going to film more tomorrow. I was just getting used to, because fun fact. I usually, since I do summer intensives before the Dance Theater of Harlem summer intensive, I usually come in like the third week of the intensive. So I'm never really here for like orientation, stuff like that. But it's fine because I go there year round. So this is like the first day I have like DTH orientation, which is kind of weird. So yeah. So get ready for the vlogs tomorrow, my second day. We're gonna find out our levels and all of that. So I'm really excited. There's Natalia. You gonna say hi? Why are you making that face? Alright guys. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Oh, you wanna see what I'm doing? Natalia's behind the camera. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And follow me on all my social media to keep up with the vlogs I'm going to be posting. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Good night.